everybody. C-A-R-L-O-S, Carlos, today we're back to Sora Online, Alicization, War of the Underworld, Season 2, Episode 9. Damn, so she already had it. She's like, for my final goodbyes, deuces, I'll stay with my man. Damn, she was prepared. She was prepared. Beyond time. Beyond time. Let's go. Let's see what these last three episodes are going to be about. Are we going to know about the real life, or what's happening in the real life right now? Hope.
Since the acceleration phase started, 10 years had already passed in there. Come on, Higa, Kikuoka, hurry.
Don't slip, dude. Don't slip. Damn, that guy got lucky. He saw that. Come on.
Good. Keep on working, Ben. They're not screwing around. Guess it's time to
say. Hey, they got that fool.
Not my call, though.
He better retreat. He died. You're dead, dude. You're dead.
You finally crossed over, Gabe. That's all.
Alicia, have you been waiting here all this time alone? You're so cold. Come on, let go of my hand.
I won't, Gabe. You and I will be together from now on.
Yo.
No, stop. Let me go.
Oh, shoot. Holy shoot.
Yo.
He's dead. He's dead too, boy. You're all by yourself. You're by yourself, dude. Come on, have the balls. I thought you had the balls, dude. I thought you had the balls. I thought you had the balls. Oh my god, I had to fix the lighting. Set up
bomb. C4 on that tank. The CRD's under it. And if that's destroyed, the control rods can't drop.
The core will melt down. Well, what do we do?
I'll go down there and disarm the bomb. I'm sure the hijackers gave themselves enough time to get far enough away before it blows. That gives me about, I don't know, 5 to 10 minutes.
But the temperature down there, by now it's gotta be boiling.
True, but it's not hotter than your typical sauna. I'll rush in, yank the detonator, and be out in a few seconds.
But Nakanishi!
He's gonna use the bot? I hope he used the bot. Or the bad guy using the bots. Oh my god.
Keeks screwed with the reactor.
Sounded like it. Don't worry about that. Just keep working. Shut those STLs down.
Okay.
Say, Higa. You don't need me right now, do you?
No. Wait! You're not going down there!
Don't worry. I just want to scope out the situation, is all. It shouldn't take long. A few minutes, tops. Well, see you in a bit. Good luck.
Watch your back down there.
Just keep working, man. I know he got shot. Damn, the guard freaking laid, man. Yeah, this is crazy.
I was blessed to have you in my life. I was so lost in my work, and you were the only thing keeping me connected to the real world. And now, I'd like you to maintain that connection. Bridge the gap between the real and virtual worlds. Fulfill my dream.
Yes, I will.
Yeah. Oh my god, no way. The other dude just... Oh my god. Yo, these episodes are getting good, and I was not expecting an episode like this, and it's, come on, you're right there, don't give up.
Do the impossible, and so can you!
He did it. Freaking did it.
You did it.
Disarmed the bomb. I can't believe Hans decided to stay. Well, him and Brick were always tight, so that's that, I guess. Only two. Damn it, Shaq.
What?
Didn't I tell you guys to grab and bag all the bodies? There's only two of them here.
Well, yeah. There was only Brick and Captain Miller. We did a sweep, and they were it.
Wasn't there one more in the STL room?
Oh, man, just the cap. That's it. His face freaked the hell out of me.
Rinko, log out for Kirito and Asuna is almost done. 1 minute to go.
All right. Hang in there. I'll send someone down to get you.
Thanks. The shape I'm in, I doubt I'd make it one rung up this ladder. Heeks went down to check on whatever was going on with the engine. He was bleeding pretty bad when he left. Do you know if he's okay?
Oh, he's better than okay. He ran in there guns a-blazing. Just like the hero in an action movie.
I wish I saw that. Oh, sweet. 30 seconds left to log out.
Okay, I'll head over to Kirigaya's room. I've got my comms on if you need anything.
Dr. Kojiro, come in. We're, in the engine room.
Yes, I'm here. Is something wrong?
Well, we removed the explosive from the tank, but, Aemon, he's, gone.
What? Where'd he go?
Come on, guys. Come back to us. Please be okay. Please.
Oh my god, what the freak? What the freak? Is there still more time? I think there's still a little bit more time. Yeah. I had a feeling. I was like, boy, it's like 18 minutes left. I like, it's barely 18 minutes of reaction. I'm like, I think there's more. I know it's like at 19. It's always my reaction is like close to 20. So, okay, we got after credits. There's already now. We got 2 more minutes. Damn.
I knew if I left you alone, you'd turn into a crybaby. I know you pretty well, if I do say so myself. Get back home. I bet Alice will be so angry with us.
Maybe not. As long as we still remember her. And the time we spent with her. If we don't forget that, we're good.
Yeah. We won't forget Alice. Or Liz. Or Klein. Or Akiel and Silica. Or our little Yui. As long as we remember them, we'll be all right.
Years, give or take.
I can do
Did it freeze? That froze. What the freak? The Wi-Fi is good?
Yeah. Let's get going.
Yeah, it's good. The Wi-Fi home. Great. I don't know. Nope. Okay. That's the end of the reaction, guys. Hit that like button, like the video, subscribe for more reaction to Sword Art Online Alicization War of the Underworld. We got two more episodes left, and we're going to finish it. I'm going to upload episode 10 after this one, and then we will do episode 11 tomorrow. I'll do a live stream for it. And then we're going to go with Haikyuu, and we're going to finish that as well. So, yeah. See ya.